Popular TV host Dr. Oz being sued for advice he gave to viewers who struggle falling asleep. One viewer in particular, a New York City man, says he watched on April 17th when Dr. Oz recommended viewers put a little bit of uncooked rice in a pair of socks, warm them up in a microwave oven, and then slip them on. He did give a disclaimer, make sure the sock is not too hot. He said to lie for 20 minutes in bed with those socks on. The man says he got third-degree burns from doing it, and he filed a lawsuit. All right, so joining me now, this is...
What?
There's three black men on television at the same time.
That's a good thing. What's wrong with that?
Stop. Criminal defense attorney Joey Jackson and anchor from HLN's Evening Express, Ryan Smith. Both of them are on the case right now. So many experts on TV can be held liable in cases like this. I was watching talk shows this morning. Mm-hmm. Steve Harvey has an Ask Steve. Wendy Williams has an Ask Wendy segment, and they're all giving advice on television. What does this mean, if anything?
Well, the first thing I'll say, Ryan, Don, is this lawsuit has no legs, much less feet. How do you like that one?
But
the issue is this. I mean, if you think about it, this would establish a parade of horribles, right? And what would that mean? It means that any attorney who has a talk show regarding law, you're going to sue them for malpractice. You have a doctor who's dispensing or talking about advice. You're suing them. You have a financial advisor or planner. You're suing them. So I think the law is concerned about imposing a legal duty even. Yeah. And I think they're going to look to have the case dismissed on that ground.
You should know better.
Right. Well, maybe, but they should. And they should. This show, at the very least, should have a disclaimer at the end of it saying, you know, we're not giving medical advice. Please consult a doctor before trying any of this. But here's the thing. I don't see the doctor-patient relationship. Dr. Oz didn't know his particular condition. Also, you mentioned he said wear it for 20 minutes. This guy fell asleep with him and then woke up and had these bruises. Yeah. That's a problem. In cases like this, when you talk about what I assume is going to be malpractice here, kind of negligence, the idea is, okay, is there an intervening cause? Because they've got to prove some sort of causation. So did the man have a condition? Did he make it too hot in the microwave? Did he wear it too long?
Right.
There are so many other factors that come in here.
I want to read this statement and then ask a question. Mm-hmm. Here's what Dr. Oz, a statement from Dr. Oz. At this time, the Dr. Oz show has not been served with any complaint and therefore cannot comment on the matter. However, we stand by the content in our program as safe and educational for our viewers.